Welcome to Connective TV, proudly brought to you by our Platinum and Connective TV sponsors, CommBank. Well, there's a bit of news coming through from the banks and other lenders. Let's have a look. First up this week, Connective Home Loans, Smart Options by Macquarie. With Smart Options, there's now a 2 and 3 year fixed rate special for investment loans with an LVR of less than 80%, effective from Friday the 17th of June. For a limited time, the fixed rates for 2 years is 4.08%, and also for the 3 year term, also 4.08%. This week, ING Direct have provided us with some updates in relation to product and policy. ING have updated the Genworth LMI premium calculator, which will soon be changing to include the upcoming reduction in stamp duty in the ACT from 2% to 0%. The new calculator will be available after logging in on the calculator page of the Introducer website from the 1st of July. Bankwest have also announced some home loan serviceability changes. There's been changes to the annual living expense allowance and the minimum benchmark rate. These have been updated in Mercury, but for more details, you can go to the latest Bankwest Brokers Market Update, available at news.connective. AFM have announced some changes to both their ResiMac and also their Bendigo Adelaide Bank funded products. On the ResiMac product, introduction of a non-resident rate loading of 1.5%, applicable to all products, including loan purpose, effective from the 20th of June 2016. And with Bendigo Adelaide Bank fixed rates, they've all decreased by 0.1% from 1 year through to 5 years fixed. Don't forget the PD days are coming up in every capital city during July and August. If you haven't registered yet, jump onto the learning tile and register. Don't forget the Level Up state-based conferences in November and December are filling fast. So get in and register quickly. That's all this week from Connective TV. I'm Michael Gerner, and we'll see you next week.